Yeah. Ha. Riku! Kairi! I found you! Huh? Who?
Ven.
Ven.
Huh? What is going on?
Sora, no, you've got to wake up. Sora!
Wait!
Whoopsie-daisy. Wasn't easy putting you into a second sleep, and he almost woke you up.
So then, all that stuff I just saw, did you put that in my head?
No. That wasn't stuff. It was a dream. The falling asleep part was definitely our bad. But we can't put stuff in your head. Hey, I got an idea. Ask your heart. See if it's got a clue.
Well, my heart was aching. That's why I kept going.
Oh, thank you, Sora's heart, for pushing him right into our clutches. Aren't hearts great? Steer us wrong every time.
You know, right? Because you all have hearts. Axel and Roxas. And Naminé, and that other girl. I felt what Roxas felt. And they laughed together, got mad, and they grieved. You have to have a heart to cry.
It's about time you noticed.
Indeed. A heart is never lost for good. There may have been variances in our dispositions, but a number of us unquestionably showed signs of a burgeoning replacement. Once born, the heart can also be nurtured. Our experiments creating Heartless were attempts to control the mind and convince it to renounce its sense of self. But understand, one can banish the heart from the body, but the body will try to replace it the first chance it gets, for as many times as it takes. And so I knew, even after we were divided into Heartless and nobody's. It was just a temporary separation.
Why then? Why did you lie to them and tell them they had no hearts?
Xemnas and Xehanort formed the organization for a specific reason. Round up a bunch of empty husks, hook them up to Kingdom Hearts, then fill them all with the exact same heart and mind. Translation? They were gonna turn all the members into Xehanort.
Make more Xehanorts? You tricked your friends to... But you, aren't you scared of just turning into someone else?
Me? I'm already half Xehanort.
That's nuts!
However, through weakness of body, weakness of will, or weakness of trust, most of the original members we had chosen for the organization were inadequate. Thus, naturally, they never had a chance to attain their goal. Yet, even this was to be expected. We have learned of the heart's folly, and we have achieved our other goals. This last excursion has proven to be a worthy closing assignment for the organization.
Just stop it! You treat people's hearts like bottles on a shelf, but they're not! Hearts are made of the people we meet, and how we feel about them. They're what ties us together even when we're apart. They're what make me strong.
Duh. You're strong because of the ties you have with other people. As if the Keyblade would choose a wimp like you. But no pouting. We see much bigger and better things in your future. Once you side with us.
I know the Keyblade didn't choose me, and I don't care. I'm proud to be a small part of something bigger. The people it did choose. My friends, they are my power!
Those are just words. You've lost. Fine. See where your power gets you here. Xemnas! He's all yours!
Sigil, so your name shall be known as that of a recusant.
Ha! 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 Yeah! Come on! Hey! Yeah! 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 Oh! Ha! Yeah! Ha! See ya! You just... Ha! Oh! See ya! Yeah! Take this! Together!
There!
Take this!
You... again.
You just make it too easy. I know you think you've won, but you lost the moment you dived this far in. You're in the deepest pit of slumber, and you've worn yourself down to nothing. There's no returning to the world above.
What do you mean?
We told you. It was not the sleeping keyholes that guided you. They are not the reason you are here. You've been on a path, one we laid out for you. That sigil on your chest is the proof.
What?
See, that sigil, the X, it tells us where you are at all times. You had wondered aloud before why we kept showing up where you were. It's because we need you, Sora. Or, to be more precise, we need what will be left of you. The 13th Dark Vessel.
Why?
Why was it assured you would come here today? Because I followed my destined path, and I'm here looking at you right now. You can move through time, but time itself is immovable. Today, all of my selves throughout time were meant to gather here and to welcome you, Sora, as our 13th member. These facts cannot be changed.
What's gonna happen?
I have now told you all that I know. We are all here, and what the future holds in store is beyond my sight. I will return to my own time and grow into the man who becomes all these others. While I know this future now that I have lived it, returning to my own time will erase the memories and experiences I have gained here. Still, my appointed path is now etched in my heart, which will first lead me to seek the outside world.
Riku.
Your heart will sleep forever in the folds of darkness, and your body will be another vessel for me. So light gives way to darkness. Good night, Sora.